The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the Superstar.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 100 pounds, L.O.L.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to Sasha Banks and Bayley.
These classic matches are deeply personal and serve as a bare-bones test to decide which superstar is the best.
The first fall in a match like this is essential. You want to get that right away while not spending too much energy off the bat, because you have to survive the full time limit.
Well, some competitors work on high-intensity interval training and sustained cardiovascular power so they can execute offense no matter what point the match is in.
Both legs trapped.
Oh, that hurt.
Double leg drop.
Oh, wow. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof. And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Oh, so athletic. They're playing away. This area could end in serious harm.
Vicious knee drop.
If you want to succeed in an Iron Man match, is it better to focus on short-term success or on trying to play the long game? You need to think long-term. The first fall doesn't win you any bonus points. It's the final tally at the end that really matters. Flying Majorana, beautiful. Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
He returns to the ring. And this one might be headed ringside.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Don't come over here!
Cole, quick! Use Saxton as a human shield.
Two.
Oh!
Creeping into the wheelbarrow, up and around,
into the DDT.
He had it scouted. Short clothesline hits its mark. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Oh, what a Mariana.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Form of attack.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He's in a bad way, guys. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Boom, DDT.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Kicks out after one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Oh, what a kick. Now, foot meet back.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. It looks like we're going to see it. Selena De La Soul. That move with planning meets execution.
What? What just? I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb. That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
It looks like we're going to see it.
Take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. Standing shooting star press, incredible.
And now he's really falling behind. And now he has to devise a way back into this.
Cover here. He breaks the ref's count before two.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
A rope step
to the outside. Hilo,
absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Oh, oh, look at the cripple of the leg.
Battling ringside. Now announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
To say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And he tosses it back in now.
Oh, Griff, rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here on the announce desk. What a mess.
Oh, man. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
This is what he feeds off of.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Oh, kick right to the spine. Knees up, saw it coming, and was laying in wait.
Vicious right forearm. Right to the gut.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
What a striking display.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for it.
Uh-oh. Batting down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
That can certainly do it.
The cover! Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
He
just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort. The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Boom! DDT! Time to end this.
Driving twist cutter. That puts him in total control.
Looking for the victory! There's two!
With that, he picks up a fall late in the match. Of offense.
I think he's forming a plan to end this conflict soon. Oh my God! Oh, are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And the unabated offense continues.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Flying their opponent's arm up. There's a double stop right down the arm.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Really just laying it in.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Off the rope. Beautiful. All the way down to the outside.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
It's an open driver, wow!
Jarring impact.
Whoa, not quite yet. So good.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
It looks like we're going to see it. Serena Del Sol.
That's got to end it this time around.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Bulldog!
Good night.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
It looks like we're going to see it. Serena Del Sol.
Will that prove to be enough this time? This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out the three. It's stunning.
What's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
I can't count anymore.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
Get that instant replay ready.
Striking at will.
Down to Bowman and a double axe handle smash.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Double axe handle smash.
And now he's taking control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Left hook.
Coming next.
Taking their time. Oh, punch that gut.
Take the wind right out of you.
Lands a knee.
Overhand shots and elbows and forearms.
One after another.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval
torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Off the rope.
Tomeka Hilo!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
DDT!
He knew what was coming. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. From the top.
Fails to hit the bullseye. But this win comes with a price.
Here is your winner, L.O.M.
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention.